Today we had the big sausage wars on the air. Dennis's problem was that he got breakfast sausage instead of regular Italian sausage to make his pasta dish out of, and he was not happy about that. And my thought was, well, it's just sausage. What's the difference? A sausage is a sausage. Well, apparently that wasn't true because we got dozens and dozens of phone calls telling me that because I'm not Italian, I really don't understand the whole sausage situation. So I have to say that even though I really don't eat either one of those sausages, I'm just the kind of person who goes, food is food. Now, somebody said, well, what if you asked for pancake syrup on your pancakes and you got soy sauce instead? Not the same thing. Sausage, whether it be breakfast, Italian, or otherwise, is a meat. It belongs to the same food group, no matter what type of sausage it is. Now, soy sauce and syrup, they're both different types of sauces. Now, like if you told me I asked for vodka sauce on my pasta, but instead I got marinara sauce, I think I would just shut up and eat the marinara sauce. So that to me is a better comparison. Now, I know I'm not Italian, and there are going to be Italians who take issue with this, but the bottom line is, if you're that upset about the switch in the sausage, or the zuzich, or however you say it, you really have too much time on your hands. Or you need to prioritize things in your life because you can't be that upset about a switch in sausage. Now, if you think I'm wrong, I have to tell you that today I learned the only real difference between breakfast sausage and regular Italian sausage is like one spice. So if that's really the difference, I mean, unless I'm wrong and you want to tell me that like breakfast sausage is made with, I don't know, veal and regular sausage is made with like hot dog meat, then maybe I'm wrong. But other than that, I think, you know what? Be chilled, relax. You're lucky to have sausage, no matter what type it is. So just shut up and eat it. That is just one more thing.